Up and downs are there.
Okay.
Maybe it will take a time to settle.
So what about the three capitals decision? So is it good or not?
Good, bad.
So you are native from Vizag. So as a Vizag citizen, so how can you say like that?
Because earlier governments are ruled the AP. Mm-hmm. Why they are not supposed to put Visakhapatnam into the capital? No.
Yeah. The opposition parties are saying like Vizag is already developed a city, there is no spot to develop.
Developments have been developed because the sea levels are level. So that's gone to back.
Okay.
That is the reason.
Okay. So what about when we compare with the Chandra Babu's ruling? So how is the Jagan's?
Because person's comparison is not at all suitable. But whereas taking a decision is main important.
Okay. So which one is better, like a Jagan's ruling?
We are not saying pinpointing the persons.
Yes, I understand that. About the rulings you are saying.
Ruling, so, earlier governments are Chandra Babu Naidu or Rajshekhar Reddy or Indira Gandhi, to whomsoever concerned. Ruling the AP na. Let's go.
So as a Vizag citizen, you are not accepting that benefiting of three capitals to the state?
Only one. Everybody must be come to one angle and rule from there itself only.
Okay, all judiciary and
everything, whatever may be.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ను సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.